Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. I'm Ari Capri, and if you're new here, don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Today I'll just be doing a daily vlog. I know I look a little rough right now. I just woke up a little bit ago. It's currently like 8:45, 9 o'clock in the morning. So I'm finna get in the shower, do everything I need to do, get dressed, do all that good stuff, because I gotta be out of here before like 9:15, because I gotta go meet at my job's office and fill out some paperwork. So yeah, I need to put a little pep in my step. So I'll talk to you guys once I either get in a car or once I get there, depending on how I'm rushing. So yeah. Okay guys, so right now I'm on my way, and of course I'm running a little late. I forgot that the road was closed the way I was going, so now I had to turn around. And yeah, it's just not giving. I had to call her and tell her like I'm gonna be a couple minutes late or whatever, and she said that was fine. But right now I'm about to go head over to my job, and then yeah, I'm gonna talk to y'all once I get out of there. Okay guys, it's currently 11:30. I just left the office, so right now I'm about to head over to Walmart, and then once I get to Walmart, I'm gonna talk to y'all more. And y'all, my face is breaking out so bad because y'all already know the vibes when it's that time of month, but it's just like giving real unhealthy, and I think I really need a new skincare routine, and I really haven't found one yet that I really like. I feel like my skin do pretty good, but like not all the time. So like my forehead is breaking out so bad right now. You can see my pores everywhere all over my face. Like, it's just really not giving right now. So I need to find a new skincare routine ASAP, because your girl's skin need to come back to A1. It's just not giving. Oh y'all, so I just got to Walmart, but look, this lady has a dog in her cart and she's going into the store. Her dog is so cute too. But anyways, I just got to Walmart. So I only need like a couple things. Like, I think I just need a couple ingredients for the stuff I'm about to cook tonight. And I think I just need like paper towels, toilet paper, stuff like that. So yeah. Also, y'all know, Anti, never show your whole hand. Go shop. I'll put the link in the bio. Support black businesses. And if you're from Beaver County and you don't support and you don't shop, what is you doing? So yeah, make sure y'all support black businesses and go shop and get this shirt. Drop coming soon. Link will be in the bio. Okay y'all, what kind of bread y'all eat? If you don't buy this, you tripping. That's the best bread. Well, I need bagels. I'm just talking to y'all because I'm in here by myself, and I'm really trying to get more comfortable recording in public. So yeah, I think I'm gonna get some bagels before work. And I should probably get 2 bagels because I'm not the only one that's gonna eat them. So, I think I'm going to, I don't know if I want cinnamon swirl or cinnamon raisin. We just going to do cinnamon swirl. So, yeah, I just needed bread. I need some green tea. oh my God, nobody even pays me attention. So I don't know why I'm scared to report in public. So yeah, I need some green tea. Oh, not that. Okay, so I only need eggs and then I'm gonna get some lunch meat from the deli. And that's all I need to come in here for. Besides like toilet paper and stuff. Sorry. Besides like toilet paper and stuff, so yeah, let me head on over to the deli. And then I'm gonna be leaving. So this is really just like a quick 10-minute Walmart trip. And yeah, I love coming in the morning because don't nobody really be in here, and it be just like you get in and you get out. Oh my gosh, y'all, I think I want to buy me these. They're so beautiful. I am gonna buy me out. Self-love is the best love, guys. Wait, I wanna pick a better one. Like them ones right there. They got so many, but these ones look better. Pink roses on my feet. Okay, guys, so I'm leaving the store now. I'm hungry. It's like 1 o'clock and I didn't eat yet, so I might get me a medium fry from McDonald's. Oh, it's sunny. But I might get me a medium fry from McDonald's and a drink. So yeah, I'm about to put the groceries in my car, then I'm gonna talk to y'all once I get in. Okay guys, I just got back in my car. Look at my beautiful roses. Your girl love a pink rose. Can't wait to go home to put them in my vase. If you love me, buy me roses. Purr. But anyways, so it's like 1 o'clock and I didn't eat yet, so I'm about to go get me a medium fry from McDonald's. It's right over there. Y'all could probably see the M. But I'm about to get me a medium fry from McDonald's with probably a sweet tea. Then I'm gonna go home. Crumble, it's pink week at Crumble, and pink is my favorite color. So y'all know I gotta go try them cookies just because they pink. So I'm gonna probably go around like 2, maybe 3. I'm gonna text my friend and see if she wanna come. If she wanna come, then I'm gonna wait till she get off work and everything, and we gonna go together. But if not, then I'm gonna go around like 2 and 3 and I'm gonna do a taste test for you guys. So yeah, but until then, I'm gonna just be chilling for the rest of the day. So yeah. They made these fresh with my sweet tea. Cheers. The flavors are melting on my tongue. Okay guys, so I just got home. I put my groceries and stuff away, so right now I'm just chilling. But I do have to put my flowers in a vase, so shortly you guys are about to see me just maintenance my flowers before I put them in a vase. I do know I want to go to Crumble's today, but I don't know. I was kind of thinking about going tomorrow. I don't know. I'm going to make up my mind because right now I'm still in the process of editing my YouTube video. Hopefully by the time I drop this one, my one that I recorded last weekend will be up. I just had a busy week, so it's taking me a little longer to edit my video, but I'm about to do it today since I have time to relax and I could just calm down and just vibe. I'm gonna maintenance my flowers, light a candle, roll me one, and just finish editing my video. So, and then I'm gonna make up my mind if I wanna go to Crumbles today or if I wanna go tomorrow. I might go today just because why not? And tomorrow I got work, so I don't know. But I probably will go today so I could just put it in this vlog and I don't gotta vlog a whole nother day. Even though I probably do want to. I don't know, because I can go Saturday because I do have work Saturday. So I probably will end up going today. So yeah, that's all I really had to say. So let's go maintenance my flowers. Hey guys, and welcome to my, well, you guys been here, but anyways, I'm finally going to go try Crumble, even though it's days late, whatever. I look really black. Let me find some. Okay, so I'm finally finna go try Crumble. I'm literally finna go right now, so I'll talk to you guys once I get there. Okay guys, so I just got the Crumble in. Purr, my friend with me. Yeah, getting to the braids. Yeah, nice, real neat. Yeah, but the real reason I really wanted to come this week and like why I was tweaking is because it's pink week and all the cookies here is pink. What a frosting and stuff, y'all know. But yeah, so I'm sorry for shaking y'all like that. I'm sorry for just shaking y'all like that, but it's over there. I don't know if y'all can see it right there. So we finna go in and order our cookies, then we gonna come back and taste test them for y'all. So BRB. Okay y'all, the flavor of the cookies is milk chocolate, pink velvet cake, raspberry lemonade, pink donut, cake batter blondie, and an updated recipe of the pink sugar cookie. But I'm only gonna get four. Four of them. So I'm gonna talk to y'all once I order. So yeah. Okay guys, we had a little technical difficulty, but we're finna take the first bite.
We basically got the same cookies except for one. She got raspberry lemonade and I got a chocolate chip one.
Okay, you want to show them yours like that?
Right.
Yo, got to. You want to taste the same ones besides the ones we all got the same?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So, which one you want to do first? I'll let you pick.
You want to do this one?
Okay, yeah.
I think this one was cake batter blondie.
Yeah. Okay, so first we're going to try this one. I'm going to crack mine in half. Because, you know, sometimes they be putting a little filling.
This is good.
I'm trying to think what it tastes like.
I like this.
Yeah, this
I like
is good.
Birthday cake.
Mm-hmm. Hold up, I need another bite. This is fire.
Mm-hmm.
You can get a napkin if you need it. Mm-hmm. This one was good. I rate this one a 9 out of 10. What you rating it?
I would give this a 9 too.
That one's definitely fire.
Maybe wait 8 because it's a little dry.
Ooh, but it's not.
No. It was like a little like doughy, you know?
Mm.
Like it was hard to get. You know. I would give it an 8.
I know what you mean.
But it was good though. I love mm-hmm. it.
Real good. I give that one a 9. I'm gonna try this one next.
The donut one?
Mm-hmm. So next, I love that they put a whole.
And that's so cute.
Mm-hmm. Next, we're going to try the donut one.
Damn, yours got major sprinkles.
Mm-hmm. Oh, they did. They stingy as fuck. Okay.
Mm-hmm. It's okay. It tastes like a sugar cookie a little bit, kinda.
I'm trying to. I don't know.
It ain't what I expected.
I didn't either. I was expecting like a real donut taste.
Yeah, me too. Mm-hmm. I don't care too much for that one.
Mm-hmm.
It's good, but I wouldn't get that all the time.
Yeah, I was trying to see like if I can. I don't really know if I taste the flavor. Like, so I feel like I just taste the cookie.
It's nothing.
Yeah. I give that one a, honestly, 5, 4. A 5. What you give it?
I'd say 6.
I can't really taste like the flavor. It just tastes like a cookie. Like, you get
it's
like a.
It's like a sugar cookie.
Yeah.
But I love sugar
cookies. I mean, sugar cookies is good,
but it's not what I expected. I thought it was going to be something else.
Yeah, I thought it was going to taste like a donut. At this point, they just made the cookie, put frosting on it, and made it look like a donut. But okay. Which one you want to do next? Oh, this
sugar
one.
Mm-hmm.
Next, do you remember the name of this one?
The pink velvet.
Oh, yep.
Cake.
Oops. This is cute. This one's nice. Firm. Yeah. The other ones was like breaking in my hand a little bit, like the middle. This one seemed like they cooked through or whatever. So.
You don't like it?
What you think that icing is? Like a cream cheese?
Hmm.
I don't think I like the icing. I don't really like cream cheese and.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
You can taste it.
Yeah, I don't know. Let me just taste the cookie.
Cookie good. The icing tastes a little bit too much like cream cheese.
Mm-hmm.
Not bad, but.
Yeah, the cookie's better. I'm not a fan of cream cheese, so I don't know. I'll let you rate that one first. I'm gonna try to take another bite. Yeah, like it was gonna taste way better the second bite, but I like actually bit the icing, and
the
that's
icing is just too cream cheesy.
Yeah, I hate cream cheese, and that just instantly. I'm sorry, I might edit that part out. Anyways, though, I rate that one a 0 out of 10.
I'm crying. I say 6.5.
Oh, okay.
Because it's not bad. It's just it's really the fucking icing. I feel like if they wouldn't have put as much icing on it, then it would have been good.
Yeah, it seemed like they just, you know what?
Put all that fucking icing on there now.
Yeah.
Like,
they put this much icing, this much cream cheese. Like.
And then we got our last one.
Your last one. Do you want to taste a piece of this one?
Yeah, you want to taste a piece of it? Well, you ever had it?
Mm-mm.
You want to taste a piece?
Yeah, I never get the chocolate chip just because I be like, I want the flavors.
The chocolate chip be so fire. These are my favorite ones.
Okay, mine is the. Pink lemonade, I believe.
It was like raspberry lemonade.
Oh.
Raspberry pink lemonade. Something.
Yeah, raspberry pink lemonade. I'm going to put the names on the screen.
Chocolate chip.
Okay, and this one's chilled. Usually they serve them warm, but none of these were actually warm. Were yours? Mm-hmm. Mine wasn't warm.
Well, oh wait. No, this one was warm. This one was warm. And this
oh yeah, the pink velvet
one was kind of warm.
My pink velvet. Well, I don't know.
Well, we did take like 5 minutes trying to park.
Y'all. No, I'm.
That's a fucking different story.
Yes, that's just a whole different story. Cause I just did some wild stuff. But this one's actually chill. And I remember in the last video, I told y'all the pink sugar cookie one was chill, and I didn't really like it because I
hated the icing.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't want it chill, but this one's chill. So let's see what it's hitting for. I'm gonna split it in half and just.
Hey, you wanna take a piece of it?
Oh shit. Yeah, you rip your own piece. Oh yeah, her cookie's warm.
Oh, see, mine is cold as fuck.
They actually got mine cold.
Okay. The fucking pink one, the cold one. I don't like that.
Mm. I do.
Mm-mm.
Mm. Wait.
That's like.
What you think?
That's a lot of lemonade.
I was just gonna say, me, I'm really not a big fan of lemonade. Like, I don't like lemonade, but I wouldn't say I hate it. But I just don't drink lemonade.
It tastes like, don't get that one.
So I actually don't think that one's that bad. But like at first when I got it, when I took the first bite, I didn't really taste the sourness. But as I chewed. I think they put lemonade in their recipe. But it's not horrible. I'm going to give that one a 6 out of 10. What about you?
That was like a 5, 4, 4. It was sour.
Yeah, it was sour.
I don't like sour stuff.
Yeah, it gave sour. And it was cold. So.
Yeah, that's probably another reason too.
Okay, I'm going to give a 6 out of 10 because it wasn't, like, horrible. And I think the last two just wasn't, like, given. So, I think I just boosted the rating. But 5 out of 10, 6 out of 10.
It wasn't horrible. I'm sticking to my solid 4.
Okay. The next one is her chocolate chip cookie.
You were squeezing it?
Mm-mm. I was trying to figure out how I'm going to bite it, like without it crumbling, but it still did.
I'm irritated.
It's pretty good, but
it's near stuck to my mouth.
Yeah,
I don't like how they cook these ones.
Mm-hmm. The chocolate chip for me, I don't know. I'm going to give that like a... It's good because it actually do taste like chocolate chip, but...
It's too much.
Yeah. I feel like I'm going to give that one a 6 out of 10 as well.
Yeah, I'm going to 6 out of 10 with this. Mm-hmm. I ain't like how they cook them. They taste... They good, but they're just too doughy and chewy.
Yeah, so... that was our ratings on this week. Pink week at Crumbl. Y'all know the vibes. My favorite cookie was this one.
Bitch, that's my favorite cookie too.
Yeah, what was it called again?
Cake Batter Blondie.
Oh yeah. Cake Batter Blondie. This one was fire. So that was my favorite.
I did love this one.
And yeah, this is a debate, and I want y'all to comment below. Do y'all like, if y'all ever had Crumbl and Insomnia, do y'all prefer Insomnia or Crumbl?
That's hard.
Ooh.
I don't know.
I prefer Insomnia.
I was about to say, I think Insomnia.
Mm-hmm. Crumbl, let me tell y'all why though. Because Crumbl is good, but I don't know, they be a hit or miss. Example, these, but I don't know. I just feel like, to me, I feel like crumble is more of a, you want to try different flavors. Like, it's not just like a cookie shop. Like, I don't think you would just go, like, I don't
regular,
know.
Your basic regular cookie.
Yeah, like, I just feel like it's more of a, they're more known for, like, their flavors. That's how I feel. And I like Insomnia better because Insomnia, first of always warm. I ain't never went to Insomnia and got a cold cookie, a cool cookie. I always had either a hot or a nice warm cookie. Baked perfectly. Y'all, Insomnia is fire. I choose Insomnia over Crumble. But I want you guys to comment what y'all think. But anyways, yeah. That was this week's taste test of Crumble. You got anything you want to say?
Nope, because y'all seen me before. You will see me again.
Yeah. Y'all know the vibes. You want to say your Instagram?
Mariona.xo. Same as Snapchat. Mariona.xo.
And I'm going to put it on the screen. Go follow her. Period.
That was a little kiss at the end.
Yeah. Until next time. Okay, guys. And I'm also just going to end the video here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And turn on your post notifications so you know every time I drop a video. And stay tuned for more videos.